How's it going, everyone? Pestilence here. And let's get right back into it, shall we? So, I just finished making this thing. Very interesting. Venomous predator. So what have we got in here? Nice. Chem fluid and strong chem fluid. Nice. What have we got? Psychostimulants. Right. Huh, so there's something under here. Well, would you look at that? Nice. Well, that's cool. That's nice.
Ethan?
Mia.
Ethan!
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
What the hell? And of course, a stone statuette. Well, I ain't wasting burner fuel on that shit, so. Good. Alright, if I recall correctly. Hmm. Gotta be careful, these are centipedes.
Jesus, fuck!
And by the looks of it, tiger centipedes, I believe they were called. Highly venomous. Right, there was something down here, wasn't there? Psychostimulants. May as well take them. Nice. Okay. Oh, must be up above. Let's lift this bridge. That's all it could be. Wait, I got the crank back. Okay. Forgetting it's F. More chem fluid. Bit of a lag spike there. Well, at the very least, Ethan seems to be in decent enough shape. How many antique coins do I have? One. Why not? Yeah, that's right, it's over here. Now, let's see. I was right, there was something under the house here. Because I remember seeing... Aha. Repair kit. What is this for? Gun repair kit. Oh. Nice. I have quite a few herbs in my inventory. Separating agent. Interesting. Broken handgun. Does it use different bullets, or did it just have those with it? I suppose we'll see. I know what I need to do. It's that one area. The two bridges on the other side of the house. Oh, I didn't even notice this here. piss off. Alright, I think she stays in there, so... Very nice. Ah, damn it. What the hell? No, a crow key. Okay. Time to go back and offload some shit. Ah, damn it. What's the chem fluid in the other... She made a new fucking nest. Okay, so I know where two items are that I missed. Right. So this one's just a bunch of me backtracking, but... Well, it's something necessary in a game like this. Just for the time being. Good. All right. I should probably cut out all the backtracking moments, but... Yeah, whatever. I suppose this one will just have to be a little longer. 1902. That when this building was made? When the construction of this building was finished? She'll come back in, and then she'll leave again. That's what I'm waiting on. Go. All right, I'm gonna grab that antique coin while I'm here as well. Be useful. A magnum would be a pretty powerful weapon. Else I missed in here. Sounds more like plastic bottles than it does metal cans. No, whatever. There's that room over there. For her to come back. For the room to dim down a bit. Good. Only 7 rounds, huh? But it is more powerful, so.
I told you to stay out of here!
How the fuck did you get ahead of me, you asshole? Ah, for fuck's sake! Thank you. What?
Not that, yeah. You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it.
God. God, I'm... Fuck's sake! What the hell am I supposed to do? Yeah, I kinda fucking figured. God fucking damn it. Is there anything I can combine? Fuck it, I'll leave the antique coin there. I don't need it. I'll be right back. Okay, so I unlocked something. It had shotgun shells. Oh yeah, I forgot to show off something that really caught my eye. Then again, anyone who's played this game knows exactly what I'm talking about. So, let's see. But yeah, freaking grenade launcher. How the hell could I not pass that shit up? Now I just need to figure out what I can get rid of. Maybe the hand crank. I don't think I need it. Or if not now, then not for a long time. So I'll get rid of the hand crank, I'll grab the grenade launcher, maybe. Until I can actually find some chem fluid, these will go up. Well, that I'll keep. Hello, beautiful. Ooh, excuse me. One flame round. Better than nothing, I say. For the time being. I suppose it's time to save on that high note. Hmm. I didn't get much done, but off camera I did get a little bit more progress made. So, I'd say that's a plus. So, I thank you all for joining me. If you liked the video, make sure to leave a like, comment down below with tips for me, and, yeah. Also, make sure to subscribe to Darkest's channel. And if you do subscribe, make sure to ring the notification bell, so you know when more videos are being uploaded. And also, make sure to, share the video around. Your views bring Darkest one step closer, and every subscribe brings Darkest one step closer as well to doing this as his career. So, I'd say, it's a pretty good idea to subscribe. I mean, it's free after all. It's not like it costs you anything. You know, except maybe like an hour or so of your time. But then again, the hour is for like watching videos, so Darkest doesn't exactly do short videos. I'm right over here, Pestilence. Yeah, I know. And I do short videos. They're just a little longer than some others. Yeah, I know. Anyways, I'll see you all in the next video. I'm Pestilence. And I'll see you all later.